Just found this lovely smooth newt in the garden pond, or should I say the grandchildren have. So they're teaching them about wildlife. Brilliant. I think we need to put it back.